that container if you want to pass.
Did you check out that control panel they were using?
Yeah! to be your doom!
Boy, oh boy! They sure sent a big one this time!
Die. He's got a rocket launcher. Look out!
Die!
Boy, oh boy! They sure sent a big one this time!
He's got a rocket launcher. Look out!
Oh! Like it.
You gonna clean that up?
Shut your mouth, kid. Didn't I tell you that you stink? Don't come any closer. I'll kill you.
I said, you gonna clean that up?
Ever bark orders at me, you worthless little punk.
Come on now, hold it.
This is the final location.
Lots of reactivity from the casino. More than anything we've seen so far.
So the big boss must be in there, huh?
We can't say for sure. The seed seeker can only tell us how much seed and how far away it is. Also, how pure it is, and...
What good'll that do us, you stupid kid? I'm gonna get you sooner or later. You can count on it.
Juji!
I have had enough of this. I'm going out.
Machine guns in the slot machines? Play a dangerous game here.
They're all around you. You'll have to destroy them as you go.
We'll be right back. My, my. We must learn to control our tempers. Just because your luck at the tables has been bad, there's no need to get violent.
We have something to ask you. It's about Seed.
Oh, really? What an odd question, little lady. I'd love to help, but I've never heard of a game called Seed. But I do know I can't have people like you poking their noses into my client's business.
It.
You're not getting out of here alive!
This should be easy.
Gungrave, overdose.
Well, you're here at last.
So, you're the big boss, eh?
Don't be ridiculous. I'm just a middleman. I merely provide facilities for my customers to enjoy themselves.
Customers? You mean that junky scum? Tell us, where does this stuff come from?
I really can't say. You live in the underworld too. Surely you know that my life would be worthless if I fought.
I guess we have no use for you then. Time to die.
Wait, wait! Go to Jugang Castle in Chinatown. Talk to a man named Richard Wong.
Alright. That's all we needed to know?
Listen, you don't really think that you can get away with this?
Spare us your little speech. Now choose, the gun or the sword? Which I do.
Please, wait!
Bye-bye.
Wait! He's not putting up a fight!
Quiet!
Don't give me orders.
We got the information we needed. We only kill when we have no other choice.
That is the second time you've tried to order me around. You got a death wish or something? Huh? Where'd he go? Ah!
An explosion?
Mr. Cabanet!
Are you all right, Juji?
Ouch! That smarts! My legs, they're burned!
I...
Understand now? Once you've got an enemy cornered, you don't stop until you've finished them. That's the way it works. And the survivors have the luxury of feeling guilty.
I'm sorry.
Another needless injury. You may think that the dead feel no pain, but you're wrong. It's just the opposite. No matter how much pain we feel, we can never look forward to the release of death. Hey, Grave, why are we taking orders from these kids? Don't give me that face. Talk about depressing. Must be nice, kid. You got yourself a pathetic little puppet that'll do whatever you say.
What? He's no puppet.
You're over the line. Mika's...
Say what you want. He's still Mika's puppet.
Hey, Juji.
It's the truth. You're just using Grave, and that's all there is to it. You sit there in that fancy truck of yours. Never getting your hands dirty. Well, I have no intention of becoming part of your puppet collection. Just remember that.
Juju, hey, wait a minute.
That guy's a real piece of work.
Richard Wong, huh? He's not a man I want to tangle with.
You know this guy? Care to fill the rest of us in?
He's the head of the Chinese syndicate known as the Gatao Gang. Jugon Castle is his headquarters.
I see.
I guess we don't have any choice. Let's go hear what the old geezer has to say.
You're much too wild and reckless. But your spirit is strong. Very strong indeed. I like that. My name is Richard Wong. The Gatao Gang welcomes you. So, you're looking for seed. Aren't you the one selling it? Ha. The casino owner is telling tales again. Actually, seed is unwelcome competition. Until recently, our products enjoyed a near monopoly across all demographics. Then seed began to push its way in. Incredibly strong and addictive, it completely displaced our offerings. But it's too strong, you see. It always ends up destroying the user. It comes from the Metaslika Peninsula. It's made by a new organization, the Corsione family. They've quickly risen to great power using forbidden technology. And now they are trying to reorder the entire underworld. It's about more than drug routes. Sooner or later, they will try to take our territory.
Talk like a businessman all you want. We're not doing your dirty work.
We have a certain common interest here. We both want to be rid of Seed. We can supply you with valuable information. An equitable arrangement, is it not? You see, maintaining a balance is critical. There is no future in Seed. What was that?
We're under attack by armed troops.
It appears they've found us already. Go, quickly. There is an associate of mine at Metaslika Imperial University. Contact him.
If we want to get out of here alive, we've got to get to the truck.
But we'll be shot full of lead if we just try and walk out of here.
So, you're gonna be the bait, huh? I hope you teach them a thing or two, Grave.
So we'll take Mika and Spike and run for the truck, right, Juji?
Just what I need. Babysitting duty.